Taiwanese tech major ASUS announced NovaGo, the world's first gigabit LTE-capable laptop, at the second annual Snapdragon Technology Summit in Hawaii. The 4GB RAM and 64GB UFS 2.0 will be available for $599, while the 8GB RAM and 256GB variant will be available for $799. The convertible laptop is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 mobile PC platform and features a Gigabit Snapdragon X16 LTE modem that the company claimed offers download speeds exceeding that of typical home Wi-Fi. The device has four antennas to support ultra-fast connectivity through LTE Advanced Cat 16 cellular networking. The full HD display features 178-degree wide-view technology. Taking smartphone storage solution to an entirely new level, Samsung Electronics announced that it has begun mass production of the first 512GB memory chip for next-generation mobile devices. Utilizing Samsung's latest 64-layer 512GB NAND chips, the new 512GB universal flash storage memory chip provides unparalleled storage capacity and outstanding performance for upcoming flagship smartphones and tablets, the company said in a statement. The increased storage capacity will provide a much more extensive mobile experience. The Samsung 512GB chip also features strong read and write performance. Bharti Airtel said it has tied up with Indian smartphones manufacturer Intex Technologies to launch a range of affordable 4G smartphones with advanced features. According to telecommunication services providers, the Intex Aqua Lines N1, a new 4G smartphone from the Intex stable, will be available to Airtel customers at a discounted price of ₹1,649 compared to the market price of ₹3,799. In addition to the Intex Aqua Lines N1, two more affordable 4G smartphones have been introduced under the initiative Intex Aqua A4 and Intex Aqua S3. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.